everyone. Welcome back to the channel. This week we're going to take a look at a 2022 Dodge Challenger from National Car Rental. It's got around 38,000 miles on it, and figured I'd try and rent one of these one more time before they're all gone, as production on the Challenger ended earlier this year. Fairly large trunk in the Challengers. Actually, since it is such a large vehicle, lots of room inside as well. And power comes from a 5.7 liter V8. And I believe these have just under 400 horsepower, maybe around, if I had to guess, I'd probably say 375, 385.